my first step will be to cut the tomatoes and make an X on top, or the bottom, sorry, at the bottom. It's easy to peel them. And then I'll be pouring on top hot water, and then I'll let them soak in the hot water. So as you can see, it's not all covered. I can add more, or you can have deeper bowl. But then after a minute or two, I'm just gonna flip them. And that's it, it'll be okay. Few tablespoons of oil. And now I'll be slicing onions. Diced garlic cloves. Grated sweet potato. Oh. So for patties, I'll be adding potatoes, carrots, onions. If you have cilantro, add cilantro. It's very tasty and it gives lots of flavor. Because the vegan grounds are very salty, in my opinion, I wouldn't be adding any spices. Diced onion. Grated potato and carrot. tomato paste, spices such as dill, parsley, onion powder, salt, and pepper. My next step will be to cover it with lid and let it cook and let it continue to cook on a high heat for around 10 minutes. While it's cooking, I'll be preparing the patties. I'll be mixing it by hand. My first patty is ready. I didn't have any patience to wait 10 minutes, so I just cooked it on high heat for 5 minutes. I lowered the heat, and now I'll be adding patties. You can make them small, big. I'll be making them into small patties. Another thing you can add if you wanted to hold the shape even better, it's a little bit flour. I don't want to add flour, so I'll be doing a little bit extra work. Going to make now into a different shape. A small egg-shaped patty. Now that everything is ready, I'll just cover the lid and I'll let it cook for around 20 minutes, maybe 30, on a lower heat. Now I'll be making rice to serve with tomato sauce and patties, a few tablespoons of oil, sliced mushrooms, frozen peas, so 30 minutes passed and I just want to make sure it's ready. By poking it and seeing that it's firm, I know it's ready. You can push them in so they can be covered by sauce if you want to, and then for another 5 minutes or so. But 30 minutes, it's good. It's perfectly good. I'll be adding one vegetable bouillon cube. Spices such as pepper, salt, onion powder, and dried chopped onions. Washed and strained. Cover it with lid, bring it to boil, and then lower the heat and cook for around 20 to 30 minutes.